drag. I will never be a wally drag. All you are is a wally drag, huh? Wally drag. Wally drag. Yes, you are a wally drag, huh? Wally drag. Yeah, a wally drag, huh? What's up? It's your boy J the Poet, and I'm back at it again with another banger for you. And the setup's different. That's for sure. But you know what I'm saying? It's just the living room. You know what I'm saying? I got a new setup, got a new desk, new chair, the whole shindig. But yeah, I'm excited. Today we're about to get in. I can't even talk. Today we're about to get into J. Cole, Interlude. It's been out for a minute, and I've been seeing other reactors react to it. I've been seeing people talk about it. My brother called me randomly to talk about the freestyle that just dropped. And y'all know that's coming. So in this video, I got a two-piece for you. I'm going to do J. Cole Interlude. And then also, I'm going to do J. Cole Freestyles. So I'm excited, y'all. I don't know what to expect, but I know it's going to be heat. It's cold. And for those of y'all who don't know, I love J. Cole. Super fire. But yeah, if you're new to my channel and never seen before, please make sure to like, comment, subscribe so you keep up all the bangers I got coming for you. I'm gonna keep this one brief because I want to jump into this. So let's go. J. Cole, Interlude.
Came a long way, man.
We sitting on top of this shit. This shit can go one of two ways. This shit can go up. It can go down. Either way, nigga, I'm prepared. Feel me?
Facts.
Yeah. I be coming in peace, but fuck me. Best beware the others, this shit deep. Undercover's creep, this southern heat. Make them bearable summer just last week. See your mama weep.
I didn't think we were going to get singing Cole. Yo, the way he came in was cold. You know what? I'm gonna start it back a little bit. Everything he was saying was kind of real right there. That just sounded kind of nice. This beat, like, feel like Kanye. It's so dope.
Came a long way, man. We came a long way. We sitting on top.
Love this
of
man
shit.
Music. It's like he's talking to you.
This shit can go me. One of two ways. This shit can go up. It can go down. Either way, nigga, I'm prepared.
That's how he's supposed to be.
Yeah. I be coming in peace, but fuck me. Best beware the others, this shit deep. Undercover's creep, this southern heat. Make them bearable summers just last week. See your mama weep, crying cause she don't wanna bury your brother. The blood leaks, why the EMTs gotta carry her baby like surrogate mothers. Whoa,
ooh.
Thank God we survived around with the terrorists.
Yeah, the beat sample, like the sample in the beat is so dope. It's crazy, my man Cole using the auto-tune, but it's dope. And what he said in the beginning, you know what I'm saying, it goes one or two ways, go up, go down, but he prepared for it. Yeah, that's how he's supposed to be. He's supposed to be prepared for whatever happens. This is crazy. I'm thinking about it. This is just an interlude. So, like, this album about to be fire, bro. I'm gonna go ahead and start it back up.
So traumatized, wouldn't trade it for nothing through hard times. It was there I discovered a hustle and making the best out of struggle. I kept grinding to the stay up a level, respect mine. Gotta stay out of trouble, cause tech nines like the air rebuttals. Cold world niggas know what it is. Just in case they don't, I show them what it is. In summer, I do real numbers, couldn't dare touch it if they sold a double disc. Black hot niggas burning up the street. Shots popping and we heard it up the street. It's a war, niggas running up the score. Jesus said that you should turn the other cheek.
Yeah, this man is going crazy. You're going crazy. And it ain't nothing too lyrical, you know what I'm saying? But it's because it's just an interlude, but it sounds so dope. And it's just an interlude. Is that a thumbnail? Crazy.
What's this niggas getting murdered every week? Dead bodies murder all the industry. My homie got out of a rolling stone.
Still on that roof.
Summertime, bring the coders when it breeze. Hella blues like a roller 60. Christ went to heaven, age 33, and started pimping, and sold it Nipsey.
Wow. He's gonna put it all in front of us like that. I like that.
I told you. I
this beat, man. It feels so Kanye. I don't know what cold I'm gonna get, bro.
Go down, I don't give a fuck, nigga. I done seen the highest heights.
Wow.
I done seen it twice. And I seen the lowest of the lows. And still I rose. Now I'm at your neck, nigga. Yeah.
Yeah, this is about to be crazy. Because whatever song plays after this, gotta be far. It gotta be. I seen on Instagram, he was like, I wasn't gonna release none, but sometimes you gotta do what you gotta do. And then he just gave us this. Crazy. And then my man just eased his little way into a freestyle. This is about to be crazy, yo. This is J. Cole Freestyles Overnight, 93 till infinity, and Mike Jones still tipping. But yeah, that interlude track, just to wrap it on up, yeah, man. That was it was cold, bro. It was cold. He said he still says stuff about, you know, people dying in the streets, the block hot, they were burning up the street, people, you know, bodies, and it's, you know, uncomfortable, and you gotta learn how to always prepare, be prepared for, you know, what's to come, because you never know, it can go up, it can go down. He said he's seen it both ways, you know what I'm saying? But he's still prepared. So yeah, he still had a little message in there, and that's just, it's just an interlude. It sounded so dope. Yeah, the Kanye feel to the beat. Everything was just fire, no cap. But I'm gonna go ahead and get into this next one right here. Like I said, it's the freestyle. So my brother called me while I was at work talking about some, bro, this is so fire. I'm like, bro, I didn't hear it yet. I gotta react to it. I'm coming. Pause. I'll get to it. But we here now. Let's do it. Bro, I'm excited, bro. I know y'all already.
You got it, man.
Yes, sir. L.A. Leakers Sour Milk.
Every time it's L.A. Leakers
about 12 freestyle, years in the making,
people go crazy, bro. They never go crazy.
Sitting next to arguably one of the greatest of this generation, yeah. Man. We are here.
This generation.
North Carolina.
Greatest of all time, bro.
Invading Los Angeles. Los Angeles invading North Carolina. Uh-huh. It's about that time, man.
Come on, man.
You see who's here.
Why waste time? Let's go ahead and get to.
It's gonna be like a hip hop. I envision this one day. I don't mean to pause it so soon. I envision this one day. It's gonna be a hip hop history book, and it's gonna start from when it, you know, how it originated, and it's gonna have sections on each goat, each fire rapper, even the ones that ain't necessarily lyricists, but just any fire rapper. It's gonna have all the subgenres. It's gonna have all the, you know what I'm saying? And so even little artists that are big but ain't as talented, but they gonna have certain chapters on people. You know what I'm saying? Because, like, there's going to be chapters on the genres, but there's going to be chapters on people, and that man Cole going to have his own chapter. You know you a goat if you get your own chapter. That's all I'm saying. Some people get two chapters, you know what I mean? But it's neither here nor there. But Cole definitely gets a chapter. That man is, in, like, just one of the best. You need to learn. So, yeah.
What's up, man?
You about to eat, bro.
J. Cole.
He about to eat, bro.
He's here with the L.A. Leakers.
Yeah. Bro, I'm in for a freaking treat, bro. This is crazy.
To it. He did one of these in so fucking long.
He hasn't did one of
these. Wait, let's go.
Whoa, I haven't seen this man freestyle.
Yeah, rest assured. The best is here, the flesh, and that's for sure. The rest of where I'm a vest, I'm set for war. Nigga, press record. I send niggas to address the law.
It's easy, bro. The rhyme scheme was just too fire right there. Y'all don't even know what he just did. But it's inner rhyme schemes. He went in, he was weaving in and out. Already talking about something too. God, bro. The press record. Yeah. Yeah, he about to get off.
Same flow to put your neck to sword. The same flow to just address your heart. Take over, nigga, check the score.
He's still doing it.
Better check your ball. Who gave the world more fire but got less reward? No stress, my only guess is that less is more.
More
than 100 G's in my dress and draw. Fire arrest, don't arrest me for it. I'm new to it. My new
still
crib got the Times Square view to it. My two bitches lay in my bed, I'm used to it. That's used your to best friend giving me a head. Now you do it.
He make you want to do one of those. Yo, he be going crazy, bro.
I cut you off like Picasso air. There go a whoever. Goddamn, Cole, you're too clever. Like a fucking James Brown sample. You're too ever. Times two, that's forever. More treble. Meaning more high-end shit on your level. God, niggas, I'm pure devil. Walking contradiction, my description. Top magician, composition. Non-fiction, shitted in the competitions. Pot
That was amazing. That flow pocket he just got in. Multi competition. That was a melody on top of that too. This is a master, bro. You're just watching a master on his craft, like getting to see Picasso paint or getting to see Beethoven play. You're seeing that now. Y'all don't know. Everything. Yeah, he flexing, but he's speaking that real though. Like, you know what I'm saying? He said, you know what I'm saying? Like, he just going crazy. He's talking about his life right now, where he's at, but he's still one of the ones that's not to be reckoned with. Like, literally, when it comes to like a full package on an artist, you got it in Cole. Because he's giving you cadence, he's giving you flow, delivery, personality, he's giving you a little humor, he's flexing, his bars, his store, like, it's real, it's all that, bro. Like,
the South since slavery, nigga.
Yo, I'm really not tripping that we waited 12 years anymore. I'm not tripping.
You're too good.
All season. Has arrived.
Like that.
Top tier bars.
Like that.
Oh, MCs, man. You know
easy.
What time it is, man.
Cole. Really like that.
Hold on,
J. Cole, it's really like that.
I want to keep going though.
I would love to, man. We got a front row seat.
Yeah, we got a. I'm gonna switch.
But they are lucky. But they got a front row seat to Cole. Going off.
The off season is here.
Come freestyle for me, Cole. This is the platform you want to showcase your skills.
Oh shit! Woo. Wow. Let's do it, baby.
Freestyle on my channel.
Crazy.
He got a hot hand. Let's do
Show
it.
Show me
baby.
What you got.
Hold on, though, man. You rapping, today, man.
He about to go.
You fucking with this right here,
bro? He about to go stupid.
Classic shit only, man.
It's a classic.
Oh, LA Leakers.
J. Cole.
He about to go stupid.
Woke up this morning and wonder, hey, should I get fresh or should I keep it humble? My closet like Dover Street used to be bumming. Some days I'm still bumming. The difference is now it's by choice. Got just a peek out the window. These little niggas different. They don't play Nintendo. They play with extendos. I hope you can limbo that tropical. Spin you around like a judge on a voice. I'm from a city where most niggas.
Oh my God. Yo, what is he on, bro? He said he's gonna spin around like the chair in the void, bro. Come on, bro. This is just easy for him. And I know y'all hear the flow. I know y'all hear the flow. He's literally eating this track right now, bro. I can see the crumbs coming off his freaking thing, like the Cookie Monster, and it's like, nom nom nom. And he's doing that junk right now to this beat, bro. God dang, bro.
Never get lucky enough to see something outside county limits. I ran up the digits. I don't have no motherfucking business. Complain about nothing. Ain't got no time and no patience for lists they be making or who they debating. It's better. Let's face it. He one of the greatest. No Bill Cosby shit, but if niggas is sleeping in fucker. More niggas don't understand me. I don't have Grammys. I'll be in my...
Oh! He said Bill Cosby-ish. If people are sleeping, then F them. What be Lou do? What be Lou do? Y'all don't know. Y'all don't understand, man. Y'all can't. You can't.
Niggas don't understand me. Ferrari or Camry. I bet I look good in them both. Don't even get this. Cole, how you on top? But you don't got no bitches. I know. Most niggas don't even get this. They're giving a chance. They trade family for riches. I know. Look at my feeling. It's endless. I'm sick in these bitch nigga feeling. The sentence. It ain't in the vitamin C. And they system to get rid of me. I'm a killer. Relentless on top of that. I'm still in the trenches. I come from the villa. I turn villains to victims. Reaches the RIP filler. Your mentions a message for niggas. I'm feeling ambitious. How
Lisa, come here.
Cole, bro. People say Cole don't do fast rap. Bro, Cole do fast rap. He sound like J.I.D. a little bit off in there. He hit a little J.I.D. pocket, bro. Yo, he went crazy. Oh, God. Jay, I needed that junk, bro. What? Yo, did y'all see the veins come out his head? Bro, he turned red on us. Do we know he went crazy?
I don't think we got to do freestyles anymore. Oh, man.
He burnt that mic.
Energy is crazy, baby.
He burnt that mic.
You think that motivated them to go listen to the album, man? What's up?
What?
You'll see. Off season, May 14th.
What?
I'd advise.
We're listening to the album together.
It's at an all-time high. You see it.
What?
Come on, man.
Bro, what? I gotta keep saying it, cause what? He said, I'm glad I came out the house. Stupid, bro. Hey, y'all, bro. All season about to be crazy, bro. This man J. Cole about to give us something we ain't never seen before. This is what we need, though. No cap. This is what we need. Cause, you know, it's been a lot going on, you know? So we just need some fire, man. We just need something, you know? Take our minds off of it. Perfect timing, bro. Perfect timing. All right, but I'm done. I'm off of it. Y'all seen how I felt. Y'all know how I felt. That was heat, bro. Don't sleep on Cole. Actually, he said he don't even care. Bill Cosby, if they sleep, then F him. Ah, that's so cold. All right, I'm out of here, bro. Catch you on the flip, bro.
I blast for my rookie pookie. I slash for my rookie pookie. Take out the trash for my rookie pookie. That's my baby, that's my rookie pookie. Rookie pookie. Can you be my rookie, yo? Yo, can you be my rookie, yo? Yo, can you be my rookie, yo? Yo, can you be my rookie, yo?